Okay, we have now the frame cars 2016 Civic come out from the auction, so we are going to replace the lower and control R, the shock, the strut, the spindle, because it was hit on the front left. So the thing is how to take it out the lower control arm. As you can see, we have this bent lower control arm. Then use a couple bolts to hold the mount over there, the support, the bushing. But to take it out those bolts, it's a 90 millimeter bolts. You have to take it out the splash shield and the underneath. This splash shield has to come in out, and then you have access to remove the two bolts, the lower from the under the lower control arm. You can pull, you know, your socket y para wrench and take it out those bolts. The thing is this other bolt right here. As you can see, I have a problem with this one, because when it was hit too hard, it bent right there, even right here, the bushing. So when I try to remove and unscrew this bolt right here, the nut was spinning also, so was no way to take it out that bolt over there. Okay, so what I did, I come in here under the car, I did a cut, a small cut right here. There is a hole, like this hole right here, is right here. So I cut a piece, you know, the metal, bend down, and now I have access to the nut. You will see, I don't know if it's possible for you to take a look to the nut over there. By inside, the thing inside is... Inside there is a nut right here inside, so I weld the nut to the frame. Okay, now you can see it a little bit, right? I weld the nut to the frame. Now I can put after weld, you know, now I can put this one back. Now you can see the hole, right? I can put, you know, a spot of weld right here, right there, and everything will be fine. So the now I pull out the and screw this bolt, but when pulling out, it's touching the sway bar. So what I did to let the bolt coming out, otherwise you have to remove the sway bar. You can see how we sway bar right here. So otherwise you have to remove the sway bar. You have to take it out that 40 millimeters bolt right there, and the other one on the other side. It's a tight place to take it out those bolts, so it's not easy. So what I did, I pull up the sway bar with this tool. I put the tool right there, as you can see, and then I lift this tool up, you know, and I keep in a position supporting this one with this piece of glue. So but be careful, because I have a lot of pressure. You have to be away from this area right here. And now I can pull out the screw, the bolt, without removing. Okay. Okay. Without removing the sway bar from the place. So now, you know, I can just pull out and replace this lower control arm for the new one, put everything back, and everything will be fine. Thank you for watching one of the most videos. Have a nice day. Bye bye.